Assalamualaikum. Today I'm taking class 1 subject English. Children, you all like to eat apples? Yes, apples are very tasty, yummy, and it's good for health. It gives us energy, isn't it? So let us learn about the poem Apples, Apples. Apples, apples growing on a tree. Apples, apples, pick one for me. One apple, two apple, three apple, four apples, green, green apples, yellow, red apples. Apples, apples, tasty as can be. Apples, apples, share one with me. So here, what they are giving in the poem? Apple, apple, where it grows? It grows on a tree. Pick one for me. How many apples are there? One apple, two apple, three apple, four apple. There are many apples. What are the colors of these apples? Green, green, yellow, red. How it is in the taste? It is very tasty. Something which you like to eat. You feel to eat apples again and again. In that way it is very tasty. Apples, apples, share one with me. You will tell to your parents, no, mama, please share one apple with me, with your cousins, with your friends, isn't it? So apples are very tasty, very healthy, and it gives energy. So every day you have to eat apples. Now you have to complete comprehension, main A and main B. Main B, you write in your class book. Here you draw a beautiful apple and color as your favorite color, like green, yellow, red. Any children? Thank you.